I think we're going to see some important decisions in terms of cloud solution and so on to be made in 2018. We are in a number of limited tests, there is deployment, but clearly the customer indicated they wanted to make decisions this year, probably in the Q3 time frame. I think the other things to watch for is some consolidation in those solutions, either through acquisitions or through partnerships. I think those solutions provide value, piece of value to customers. They need to work together, they need to collaborate and provide a better solution to the end customer. And hopefully expanding that to the actual shippers, which at the end pay all the bills for all of us, carrier, terminal, and so on, and they want a better service. We're still, a little bit of a black box, so we need to start to expand also to the shippers. Today, you have people all around the world that are trying to plan the same event, but they don't do that together. So, from some calls, we've identified five different persons working on five different plans for the same call for the same vessels. Pretty obvious that we can put that into the cloud and allow the people ultimately to have one plan and collaborate on that plan. I think that's a little bit where we stand. The idea of one plan will take some time, but at least when you have multiple plans, you can compare them. And that's what XVELA is already doing, and then allow the parties to collaborate online to adjust and try to get to one version of the truth. The second thing is to create a number of proof points, and that's where we are now. We're creating a number of services where XVELA is deployed. We have some regional carriers that have deployed that and we have some larger carriers that are doing also their own tests. So you started to create a proof point and so on, so people can refer to that and trust the solution itself. I think it would take more time, in my view. Just for some reason I've said, we need to have more data. And the amount of data that we have in any of those silos is probably not enough to get really good AI. And also, AI would look at trying to optimize a whole process as opposed to, again, one solution. And for that, we need to have also data already being shared, so an AI solution or machine learning really focus on the whole process. I think planning might be a good example where we could start, but I think it's going to take a little bit of time.